Audi continues its commitment to innovation by launching its first plug-in electric vehicle pilot program with the A3 e-tron in cities across the United States. While keeping an eye on the development of efficient, sustainable solutions, Audi will continue its dedication to quality, premium features that signal you are in a true German luxury car. At the forefront of this effort for Audi is Jeff Curry. We asked him to tell us about the motivation behind Audi's e-tron initiative.
E-tron is our latest ingredient brand, and it signifies our electrified vehicles.
Most major manufacturers have EV designs either selling or in the pipeline. But the end goal for Audi is different.
E-tron vehicles are one part of our solution to carbon neutral mobility. It's part of our holistic philosophy that's designed to help us reduce the carbon emissions. And it's important that these vehicles are not just environmentally sound and emit zero emissions at the time of driving, but they're also fun to drive. They have amazing style, they have high technology, and they're dead simple to use in your daily life. When you drive an e-tron vehicle, you get a sensation that's not like driving a normal car today. It gives you instant torque, it's totally silent when it's operating in electric mode, and it feels very modern and fresh. It's the new way that cars will feel in the future.
Audi invited Ed Kim, Director of Industry Analysis for Auto Pacific, out for a ride to get his impressions on not just the A3 e-tron, but the outlook for electric vehicles overall.
Within the electric vehicle space, there's certainly a lot of opportunity there. First of all, there's a lot more consumer awareness of issues surrounding everything from sustainability to geopolitical issues. And all of these issues are really serving to make people much more aware and much more conscientious about their vehicle choices. Even though the running costs of an electric vehicle can be less than the running costs of a gasoline-powered vehicle, many of these early adopters aren't as concerned about that. They're really more interested in the ideological reasons behind purchasing an electric. The Audi A3 e-tron definitely feels like a driver's car, in addition to all of the usual EV attributes of quietness and instant torque. This Audi A3 e-tron has the sort of ride, the sort of handling, the sort of responsiveness that you would expect from a German car.
The A3 e-tron is the start of a long-term commitment to all aspects of electric vehicle ideology, one that will play a major role in future developments for Audi.
It's a long-term journey we're on, and this will change and evolve over time. It's important that we prepare today to make sure that our vehicles we drive in the future can address this goal of carbon neutral mobility.